And speaking on the COVID thing, I think that there is a different approach required for different places. Every place does not have the same makeup. Every place does not have the same industries, don't have the same peoples, don't have the same space. So therefore, you should approach it differently. If you can safely go back to work, go back to schools, go back. If you can work remotely, and that's the best option, work remotely. But understand the implications of these things. And for leaders of organizations, businesses, companies, make sure you are being well read on what's coming from professionals and not from your favorite politician or your favorite news network. Because a lot of these shows on these news networks that we watch, they're not even news shows. They're opinion shows.